Asheville police are looking for who is responsible for a string of car break-ins that have left over 100 vehicles damaged. It happened across the city over the past week. Video here from a doorbell camera in the Monroe Place area. 106 vehicles are involved. Detectives say in a majority of the cases, the suspects smashed the vehicle's windows but did not take items. Police urge anyone who sees suspicious activity to let them know.